What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so I am actually not going to be fishing today. I am going to be doing something, so I have a little bit of information to keep to myself and to know a little bit of background of the fish that I mainly target in the bodies of water that are around my area. So today I am going to the Spirit Lake Fish Hatchery to learn a little bit about the fish in my waters. So here we go.
Freshwater drum, long nose gar.
So we just got done with the first room and now we're heading to the back where there's gonna be little muskies. So here we go. It takes me 10,000 casts to catch one of these guys, and there's about 10,000 in there. I must be doing something wrong. So them little guys that we just seen will end up hopefully turning into guys like these right behind me. So hopefully, maybe sometime we'll have to come back into this when they actually have more fish. Right now they only have muskies, because this time of the year, these are when the muskies are in hatchery. But they said more towards the, what they say, the spring. We need to come here and they'll have a lot more, like your walleye, your bass, your perch, your crappie, and everything like that. So maybe I'll have to come back so I can learn a little bit. I learned a lot actually just from just seeing these little bit of muskies, but it gives you hope that these fish will be able to go for a long time. But we got a few more things to look at, so here we go. That was pretty cool, just to be able to see the muskie. And you learned a little bit from the signs that were in there. But it would be cool to come back and actually come, like I said before this, to come back and see the all the fish instead of just the muskie. And to be able to have more than just the front desk lady to talk to, because it was just us roaming around in there. It would have been nice to be able to talk to some of the people that deal with the eggs and stuff like that to learn more and see, I don't know, just to learn more about the fish that I'm catching. Because it's really, to me, I have an interest in these fish. I'm not just here there to fish them, fish and catch. I would like to learn more about them, and that's something I've always been interested in. So it was cool just to come to this place and check things out. I got a little information from little Boltons next to everything. But if you guys want to see me come back here in the spring and see the like other species that are in the freshwater, go ahead and let me know in the comments. I really hope you guys enjoyed this series. This is the first series that I've ever put together, so I know I need some work, but it was fun making this for you guys and posting them day after day after day instead of spreading them out into 5 different days that I could have, well, I meant like 5 weeks instead of spreading them out separately. I wanted to go 5 days in a row for you guys so you guys could just watch them day after day after day so you guys didn't have to wait so long. So I hope you guys liked this series, and if you guys did, on any of those 5 videos that you guys watched, leave down in the comments, let me know that you are absolutely loving the series, and I will do more of these series. And because you never know, I'll be able to possibly have time to do more trips and stuff like that for you guys and be able to do more series like this. So go ahead, go down to the bottom, smash the like button, let me know that you guys liked it. And then if you guys absolutely love the content you guys are seeing, smash that red button and subscribe to my channel. And I thank every single one of you for watching my channel, and I love you guys. All right, guys, see you guys on the next video. Peace.